What is up, my people? It's the Buddha here, and I know it's been a while since I've made a video, and I know it's been a very long time, probably, what, half a year?
Where is he? That foul, stinking,
I'm making this
German.
Video to explain where have I been.
He was here. Now he's gone?
I've just been here. I finished
mark
high school, so that's a good thing. I also just been, then once I was done with high school, I got a job, and I was working all of the summer, basically. So, what prompted me to do this video is, like, that I looked at my YouTube channel, and I saw, wow, my last upload was around 6 months ago now, and I was like, and that was way too long for me, personally, to accept, and this is because I specifically remember in my original introduction video, I said that I would be making videos weekly, I think. But as we can see now, that did not happen.
The enemy war machine must be destroyed.
So, after my first video, my introduction video, that was where I first began to stray off of the YouTube path, and I really, really hated that because I really wanted to do it, but I just felt so exhausted from school and from sports. And I thought, like, oh, I'll just put it off. I'll just put it off till later, till I graduated with high school and I'm done with sports. But that time came and I still wasn't making any videos. So I was thinking to myself, I really have to make a video all summer. But I never got to it because I was tired from work when I would get home. But I still had the energy to do stuff. I just wouldn't put that much effort into trying YouTube. So that's basically explaining why, where have I been, and what I was doing the whole time, basically, that I haven't uploaded a video in such a while.
I must find way to survive this
nightmare. Although I didn't upload in such a long time, it's not that I completely forgot about my YouTube channel. It's more of that I continuously thought about it, but I just never got the energy, in a way, to go get up and record my videos and everything. And that's what led me to not uploading in such a long time. So, even though, as I said it recently right now, I was thinking about my channel. Like, even though I wasn't actually putting in the effort to make new videos and new content and put it out for you guys, I still thought about it. Like, and I thought of, like, a plan for my channel, and I thought of where I wanted to go, and it's different than from when I first started, because I feel that I've changed as a person. I feel like I've matured a lot more than I was just 6 months ago. It's been very filled with, like, new experiences for me, and that's what brought this, like, new maturity level to me. And I'm grateful for those, like, new experiences, because they've changed me into who I am right now. And the person who I am right now, I feel like that's who I really want to be during these next few years of college. And if I do mature even more and become a different person, not a different as in worse, like different and better person, I would appreciate that a lot of myself. But my new plans are, I do want to start uploading weekly, and not just random videos of the just random videos. I don't want to do that. What I want to do is I want to talk about topics that really interest me, but not like scarce or channels like that. I don't want to be talking about news channels or YouTube drama channels or anything like that. What I want to be doing is I want to talk about topics that interest me as a person. So for example, like, my next video will be about my high school experience, my 4 years in high school, and how I got through it all, and how it changed me from the person I was when I got out of middle school to the end of high school. I changed drastically, in my own opinion. I feel that I did change a lot. And recently, I've had a few experiences that have really gone to heart to me, because there's little specific things that I can change about myself that, in my opinion, will make my channel better. But for some reason, it's like the hardest thing to do. Like, one of those things is like working on my speech. By working on my speech, I mean like repeating words. Like, for example, one of them is like. I repeat that a lot, and I never paid attention to it, because that's just how I thought, that's how I spoke. But my sister brought it up, and it became like something that was really embedded in my mind, and I'm working really hard to change that. But even still, like, see, I repeated like again. I don't want to be doing that, but during this video, I feel like I still have not broken that habit of saying like so many times as I speak. But I have decreased the amount of times I usually say like in my speech. And I feel like that will improve my channel a lot, because I'll have like diversity in my vocabulary, and it won't become like this. It won't become the same thing over and over again. Like, even while I was explaining that, I did say like a lot, but it's a lot less than before. My own sister pointed out to me that I needed to work on my speech to make my vocabulary more diverse, and I thank her for that, because I feel that will change how people view my channel, and it will change it in a positive way, because they won't be so bored of hearing me just keep repeating like. But that's one of the things that I'm going to change on my channel, is my vocabulary diversity. And I know people don't really pay attention to that, but to me, it's something that really it's a really big thing to me for some reason. Another thing is, oh yeah, I go back to my topics. So my topics, it's going to be things that are like, that are interesting in my life. Like, there I go again. For example, my high school experience and how I got through all that. My first experience with college, because I'm going to be going to, not college, but university. I'm going to be going to university in a couple weeks, and I want to share my experience with that with you guys. And just things about my life that I want to talk about, but I also want to relate it to you guys, like, because even though we're different people, you can be sharing the same experiences that I am. You just may not know how to handle it, or you have a different opinion about it, and maybe we could go about it in, how would I say this? Maybe we have two different opinions, and seeing my opinion or hearing my opinion will help you fully decide what you want to do with your experiences, I guess, in a way. But just things like that, little things like that, is what I want to be talking about. I don't want to be talking about like YouTube drama. I don't want to be a drama channel. I don't want to be a vlogging channel or Even if I do become a vlogging channel, I will try to make another channel for that, just specifically for that, because for this channel I want to stick to those type of topics, and mostly gaming videos in the background. But I feel that every once in a while I might have just me straight talking to the camera, just to switch it up a bit and not have the same old boring games in the background.
Let the carnage continue.
But that's my plan for my YouTube channel now. I'm going to change it to that. I'm gonna upload weekly, and I'm gonna try my best to put out the best content that I can do for you guys. I'm gonna try to expand my vocabulary, or not expand, because I do know a large variety of vocabulary, but I'm going to try to use a lot of different words so that it doesn't become repetitive and it doesn't feel like you're watching the same videos over and over again from the same YouTuber. And lastly, what I wanted to talk about is, in my introduction video I gave you guys a brief explanation of who I was and where I was from and everything, and I kinda wanted to restate that, and I wanted to give like my true self, who I really am, not just the very basics of where I'm from, who I am, what I wanted to do. But this is what I want to really introduce myself to you. So for now, I guess we'll just go with me being the Budida, or you can just call me Budida. Where did I get that nickname? I think I remember specifically it was during, I think, second or third grade, and I was gaming with one of my older brothers, and we were gaming, and I forgot what his gaming name was. He always had one, but I never had one, so I would just use my real life nickname. But then he was like, you have to make something cool, and I was like, well, I don't know anything about that. I don't know anything cool. I don't know a new nickname, a cool gaming nickname. And he was like, what about if we called you the Budida, but
this
we...
is true socialist reform.
And he was like, no, let me go back. He was like, what if we call you Buddha? And I was like, why? And he specifically said, because you're chubby and you look a little like the statue. And I was like, wow, okay, thank you, older brother. But he had a point, because as a kid I was really, 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 really chubby. I was like, see, there I go again saying like, but I was basically like a ball. Like a ball of butter. A butter ball, basically. And we were just thinking of names, and for some reason he just thought of the name Budida. Or Buddha.
And this taste of capitalism.
What I did was I told him that I was gonna think about it, and he was like, okay. And I came back to him about 15 minutes later, and I said, what if I was named Budida? I don't know why I thought of changing Buddha to Budida, but that's what I did. And he was like, that's actually a great name. And I've had that name for about 9 years now. Whenever I game on any type of, on any video game that I've ever played, I could put my own nickname to it, I will put Budida to this day. And once I started my YouTube channel, I decided to put the Budida, as in I may have not created the name. There may be other Budidas out there, but I felt like, in a way, that was something that I created, Budida, because I have not seen that around. And to this day, it's very rare where I see Budida anywhere. So I felt like I am the Budida in a sort of way. But that's the origin of my name, and my introduction to you of what you should call me, I guess, whenever you're referring to me or my videos. Let's see. Oh, in my introduction video, I also stated that I was in high school and I was a senior or 12th grade in high school, or a fourth year high schooler. That's how it works over here in the United States. I don't know about other countries. I've sadly only been to Mexico, and they have a very similar system to us, a very similar education system. So if your education system is a little different, sorry for being or sounding ignorant, I guess. But it's not because I want to, it's just because I've never taken the time to study it, and I really should. I explained how I was in 12th grade or 4th year high schooler, and that I was going to graduate in May of this year, and now it's August of this year, so yeah, I did graduate. I graduated on time, and I graduated with a pretty high GPA or grade point average, and pretty high marks, like, overall in high school. And I did get into the university that I wanted to. And in about a couple weeks, I'm going to be going to the university of my choice. So that's an update on my education. I don't think it's very interesting, but it's just a little factoid to know about me, I guess. Another thing that I told you guys in my introduction video, or I actually didn't tell you guys this, but it was my interest in what I like and what I'll probably be incorporating into my videos as I talk about certain topics or anything. I'm currently very, very, how should I put this? I'm currently very into, as you could say, anime. I don't know if you guys have ever watched anime, but to me, it's something that's very, it's something that's interesting and it's funny. It's just like when people watch a TV show like Game of Thrones or something, they get hooked onto it and they like love it. That's me with anime. I wouldn't say that I'm a weeaboo or anything like that, because I'm not. I don't try to speak Japanese. Although, like, I would like to learn Japanese. But I don't go around trying to act like I'm Japanese or anything. So I can't, like, I don't know, you can consider me a weeaboo for liking anime, but that's just one of my interests that I really want to say now that I am out of now that I'm really introducing myself to you. I'm also really big into bicycling. That is something that I've been into since I was first able to ride a bike, which was around the age of three or four. I've always been into bicycling, and it's something that I've always loved, and to this day I still enjoy. Even though I'm learning how to drive right now, and I'm a really good driver, I would like to think, and even my parents say I'm a really good driver, so hopefully they're not lying to me. But I still feel in a way better using a bicycle as my transport than taking a car. I feel much better as I am riding on a bicycle than driving anywhere in a car. Sure I may be getting tired, or sure I may sweat or whatever, but to me it's just something that I enjoy, and it's fun to do, and I just enjoy that. So, and one last thing that you should know about me at this point, I feel, as I am introducing myself, I am really into jazz, hip hop, right? So that's the type of music that I listen to. I'm also really into like Nujabes, Shingo 2, and artists around along those lines, like Blazo. That's how I like to say it. I don't know if that's correct or not, but I'm into them. I'm into those type of music. It's really jazzy, but also hip-hoppy, and it has a lot of piano and instruments integrated, and it's just overall the type of music that I like. So those are three things that I'm interested in, and I feel like I feel that you should know about me as an actual person, so it doesn't feel like, oh, it's just a stranger. It feels like I'm just hearing a stranger talk to me, because I don't want to be like that. I want to build, in a way, like a friendship with you guys, my viewers, and hopefully my subscribers. Because I feel that if you just see me as another random YouTuber or anything, you'll never really truly connect to my topics or my stories or anything along those lines, and it'll just be a waste of my, not a waste, but it'll just be more content floating around on the internet with no real connection to anybody, because they don't really know the person. And even though I can't meet you face to face, to most of my viewers or subscribers, I do want to try to keep a close connection to you and treat you more as a friend than just a viewer or a subscriber. Like, if you were to inbox me or send me a private message or something, or leave me a comment, I will respond to you, and I will do my best to respond to everyone, because I want to see me as another friend, not just a random YouTuber that you like to watch, or you might not even like to watch. You just stumble upon my video, but I just want you to feel that I want to be your friend in a way, not just somebody that you want to watch. So that's really what this video is going to be about. Just I explained where have I been. I explained what I want to do with my channel and what's been happening, and how I've still been thinking about my channel even though I haven't uploaded in about 6 months. And I introduced myself to you and gave you a little bit more detail by giving you three things that I'm interested in. And as of right now, that's basically me as a whole. Like, me, my whole person, that's who I am. I'm really into anime. I really, really enjoy jazz hip-hop music, or jazz rap, anything infused with jazz, I mean. Just like Nujabes and Shingo too, and Blazo, and all of them and everyone along those lines. Those are the artists that I'm really interested in, and those are the things that I am all about right now. So if you feel like you don't know me, knowing those three things that I'm interested in will tell you about probably more than 50% of who I am as a person. So that's already a great head start on me trying to build a friendship with you, my viewer, and hopefully my friend in the future and future subscribers. Hopefully. That's a great head start. And well, what I want to do is I want to end this video with me summing up the entirety of where my YouTube channel is going and what I want to do. I know I explained that somewhat very detailedly earlier in this video, but what I want to do is I want to upload weekly, and I'm going to try my best to do that. I'm going to do my very, very best to upload the best content that I possibly can, and I'm also going to do my best to use a very wide variety of topics to keep you, the viewer, and my future friend and subscriber, hopefully, interested in my videos. And that's where I feel like I'll leave you guys off. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Hopefully everything's going great with you. I really hope you continue to watch me and hopefully support my growth as a YouTuber, because my main goal is not to become the best YouTuber, the biggest YouTuber, hit a million subscribers or anything. It's really to just use this as an outlet of out of reality, basically. I want to use this to escape reality for a little bit, because being a new college student or a new university student will become very stressful, and I know it will, because I have to focus on my studies and I have to focus on trying to get the money to pay for the university and trying to figure out who I want to be in the future and my future job, and it'll just become stressful. So I want to use this as an outlet to escape that reality, even if it's just for a 10-minute video. And hopefully you will support me and my adventure into hopefully greatness, and I hope that you will stay and become part of my fan base, because I really do appreciate every single one of you, even though I only have, what, 30 at most 30 subscribers right now. All those 30 subscribers mean basically the world to me. That's 30 people who wanna watch my videos, and that's amazing to me, and it will always be amazing to me that I can keep some people entertained even for a short little while. So I will leave you guys off with the rest of this. I'll leave you guys off with the rest of this 10-minute gameplay. It's not 10 minutes, it's actually a 37 long game that I played, but it's just 10 minutes left, so I'll leave you guys with it. And I will see you guys next time on my next video, which will be talking about my high school experience, how I got through all of it, and how I feel now as a incoming freshman in university. Oh, and PS, I hope you guys enjoy the new quality. I actually went out earlier this year in, I think, June, and I bought an Elgato HD60 just to record gameplays for all of you. And I also bought a new headset, which hopefully improves the quality of my commentary, so it sounds a lot better to all of you. Which I really, really want to do, is be the best that I can for you guys, the viewers, my subscribers, and hopefully my new friends. And thanks for giving me all your time, and if you stuck to the end of this video, I just want to let you guys know that y'all are the best. Finally, see you guys later.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
Up.